see if it could hear you. Picking up the game audio picture. I'll go over to Twitch. Funny right now. Trying to figure out why it's acting funny. It says it's, all right, I can see it live on Twitch. I just want to see if I can see hear you talk.
Check.
Can you hear yourself?
Should be able to. I
don't.
I can hear you.
I mean, I can turn my microphone down if you want. But I don't understand why I was not picking you up as well. You should be able to hear everything. Because I can hear you perfectly fine on my end. It's just I'm not able to hear what Twitch hears.
I don't hear any. There's no audio
whatsoever. No game audio?
No game audio, no chat. I can't hear you.
You don't hear this at all?
On my side.
You don't hear me? Yeah, I'm saying like
it's quiet. Yeah, it's very quiet on my
end. I could turn the game audio all the way up. How's that? Let's see if that works. Let's see if you want to talk on it.
I think I can hear me, but I'm just quiet.
Yeah, I have to turn the game audio up and turn my audio microphone down.
I can hear everything.
All right, now can you hear yourself? When you talk?
I'm trying to hear it.
I mean, I can hear you. Hold on, say it again.
Can you hear me? Check. Yeah, I can hear it.
I don't know, I mean, I could turn it up even further to max. Alright, say something now.
Check. Hello.
Is that better?
Yeah.
Turn this off.
Powering off.
Alright. I don't know if we had a third in here and then he just left. I wonder who that was. Go to the chat here. See if we can get. I'm gonna go ahead and switch it back to the stream starting intro since we got that figured out.
I got word from the other leader of our clan. I'm going to be pitching in 20. He's going to pitch in 20, and we're bringing a team of four.
Okay, cool. All right, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Advocate the Sniper here. We also got J-Rock in the building, and we are doing team interviews tonight. We have Diamond Clan in the building, DMND. We have, Wanehead, 816, Silent, Uzi, and Bear.
Yeah, you already know.
Last time we was playing with these guys, man, we made about, what, 6 out of 7 lobbies back out. So we're going to try we're trying to give you guys some live gameplay again. We're going to play Search and Destroy. That's their favorite tease right there. But we're going to kick right into it, ask these guys a couple questions about how their team started and what made them game. So let's get right into it. Oh, man. So how long has Diamond Clan been around? Like, when'd you guys form?
About 3 years. 3-4 years.
3 years? 3-4 years? Okay. Well, mm-hmm. what game did you start off on? Did you, like, was it a different game or was it always COD?
Black Ops 2.
Man, great game.
Oh, where it started.
Great game to start, man.
I joined around Fortnite, the beginning of Fortnite.
Oh, yeah. Do us. I'm going to do everyone a favor here. Hold on a second here. There we go. There we go. But so you said you started off in Black Ops 2?
Yes, sir.
So what style of play do you guys normally play? Like, is it like
aggressive?
Yeah, aggressive.
Who's the sniper on your
team? If it's 5v5, we feel more comfortable. Once the numbers deplete down to 2 or 1, it's kind of more passive.
Okay. You guys are all SMG?
Honestly, everybody has their own signature weapon.
Oh, yeah.
I got that Uzi.
Mike's probably the riot shield.
I don't know what kind of gun, but
I rock the,
What do you guys rock? Went silent there for 1 second. This seems like it might get real sweaty. Let me take a swig of my water. Ooh-wee.
The very last shotgun is what I use.
Oh, yeah?
What's up?
That's my signature. I'm about to use it on this map. Remember, guys, we are live. Don't be cussing.
Yes, we are live.
There's a guy. All right, one downstairs. Right, shield and shotgun.
Yeah, there's one guy probably trying to play backside.
We got chopper.
Where's he at? Is he topside?
Yeah, he's on bomb.
Oh, yeah.
A bomb.
Okay. Pull out the R90.
Oh, one's in front of the right shot. I gotta run.
Good shots. My guy. He's using a growl. Okay. Yeah, you say you got a right shot. Time to put on the thermite.
Yeah, same. That's what I do.
I'm going in. Oh, no, never mind.
Damn.
That was a good round.
Good turn.
That was a good round.
That GG.
Hey,
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, no.
I'll be dying.
Alright, so since there's gonna be one guy rushing, I'm gonna try to go up the middle a little bit, if that works.
Yeah, I'll go with you.
Hey, let me enter A first, because of that riot shield. Let me take care of him. Somebody watch that wall.
Alright, right here in the middle. I cannot pull my gun out fast enough. And I have a marksman.
He's on the wall. There you go. Let me get inside.
Got the guy mid.
Plant name.
One more mid arches.
Yeah, mid arches. I still do not have fire shotguns. How do you get that?
You don't got that.
Alright, I got this.
I don't really use shotguns that much.
I got the side, Uzi. Watch out top.
Yeah.
Get to us, Silent. I know that's you in the back. Get on bomb.
There's a guy downstairs.
He's good. 3-2, 3-2, I'm bomb. 1-3-1, he's dead. Oh, he's not dead. Oh, Lord.
I forgot.
We should have died from that grenade, don't you think?
Yeah, you would think, man. It was right behind his head. Like, I don't understand what I witnessed. I'm gonna have to man up and get me a fire shotty. Alright.
I want my grenade killed.
So I know that guy is gonna be.
Got him.
Ooh.
I didn't flash anybody mid.
Whoa, one off mid.
Oh my god.
Get that bomb.
1 second, it's a ride shield guy.
Nice bottom A.
Woo!
Let's go. Good.
Ooh, the snap there. Look right. Oh! The shadow is what gave him away, man. If it was no shadow, I would have died. Alright, so yeah, I'm probably not gonna make this, but we'll see anyway.
I'm throwing flash on the top. Two of them right here, right shields. And box 48. Bust him down.
I'm watching the door.
He's one in more, one more.
He's gotta come upstairs.
Ah, man.
Alright, he's good.
Oh, there it is.
Jump. I got you.
Bro, the stick drift. Oh my lord, the stick drift. So you guys said that you play game battles, right?
Yeah.
So how many tournaments have you won?
Honestly, your guys' tournament was the first one we ever played.
Two ride shielders up top at A. Two ride shielders at A.
There's one downstairs. They're both downstairs. All downstairs, A.
I can't get the shot because of my doggone stick drift, dude.
Damn, I didn't even see the rest.
I got one.
Yeah, Walmart's on top stairs. Advocate might be heading up.
If he gets come up that step, so I'm gonna hit him. But my stick drifters keep snapping me left.
Oh, I see him.
Oh my god, dude.
He's peeking on the stairs.
Don't keep peeking.
They on that door
to
your right.
He's on the stairs.
I cannot get in the window.
He's downstairs, Rocco.
Okay.
As soon as you open that door, we blocked it and then shut the door back.
Doesn't make sense, dude. The game's master system is broken. There's one guy with a riot shield upstairs as well. He's on bomb looking at it. With riot shield in the corner.
Oh, he's on the stairs with a shotgun?
Yeah, the second one.
Oh my god. I didn't see him coming out of nowhere.
All that riot shields, though.
Don't scare me. I didn't see him. Got me right in the stomach.
Not even like they're good. It's just fucking prize shields.
Man, we got to get you guys in some more tournaments, man. That's a...
Yeah.
Yeah, the founders started off just trying to get their name out there, but I wanted to kind of try to take it to a pro level, so I've been signing up for tournaments and pretty much doing all the extra stuff.
No. Oh, I hate sniper. I'm gonna use the sniper. I don't know if I'm using the sniper tonight.
Bombs on us on A floor, bottom A.
Last guy's probably on A. I don't know where he is.
Get out of here. I knew the kid was out here. I was like, I heard him.
This is my first match on, so I apologize for my score.
Oh, I'm not doing so bad myself. Not so bad.
We got some Chinese food, so I'm focused on eating too.
I just had Chinese yesterday, man. That was like chicken or some fried rice. It was so
delicious.
Yep,
I got the refried rice, yeah. Egg rolls, all of it. Playing bomb on A. Rush him.
There's gonna be one to your left too, yeah.
The guy was in the corner right as you left that corner, teammate. That was funny. Bad timing on my part. One more below you.
Bottom floor.
Good shot. So there's two backed out so far.
Uzi going 11-3, going hard, yeah.
Oh, wow, he's using the Renetti, not the Renetti.
6-5. I still haven't even leveled up my Renetti yet. It's still like.
Well, you got to.
I think after the update comes out of the garage,
it's not as overpowered as it was, but it's still pretty good. One of the best pistols.
They're buffing that down.
Plant A. Window.
I can't even. So I guess you can't mount that pallet no more.
He's mid archer.
Oh, come on.
Top.
Damn, I tried to throw my thermite.
1v3. You know they're all at A with the 5.
What?
That was a good try.
Uh-oh. Yeah. How the... You should shot him a million bullets.
The wood probably protected him.
What?
It doesn't make sense, but the wood protected him.
The fact that they keep all the rocket and right. Rice.
Now that I'm done eating, I'll be able to focus a little bit better.
I'm actually just gonna rush down the right side because I don't think they're gonna push that. He dead.
Oh my god, he's sitting in that window. Whoever just went up top on A.
That's game right there. It's 4v1. Just play smart.
Yep.
Other guy is either camping A or camping spawn.
He's on stairs A. Stairs A.
And that's GG.
Outside, yeah.
That's one back out on the first try.
They all went except for two.
Yeah, those are the new ones, I think. No.
That's just terrible. That's fine.
I ended up doing 8-5. I don't understand. Those last two snipes was pretty decent. I'm not gonna lie. Well, that's one back out. So, what do you guys prefer? Battle Royale, multiplayer, right? Just fun family game like zombies.
Multiplayer.
Search and destroy. Domination, hardpoint.
Like I said, the founders started off as like a community thing, they wanted to get their name out there, but also play other games, like multiple games at once. And after Fortnite came out, I joined, and then Black Ops 4 came out, and it was kind of a bust. But then I seen this come out, which I met Uzi and recruited him. He was the first recruit on our Modern Warfare. And one day I was... has been on Modern Warfare since it came out.
Yeah, you kind
of... That's where all of our tournaments and stuff like that have came from.
Okay.
Just need to concentrate on the battle, like the game battles.
Maybe that's where Rush Arches. I think we're kind of playing.
I'll pull up on sandbags, B side. Alright, you guys got
behind us? Yep,
one's bottom mid.
That's a good. I got him through a spawn, I think.
Bruh,
yeah, got him.
Good stuff, because I'm just like, I'm just firing.
Going for plant.
Oh, right. What? Hey.
Going for plant. He's up top.
Alright, plant. I got smoke on you.
That one, three.
I'm going upstairs.
The round.
Let's go.
Good work. Go positive.
So, where do you guys, I guess, see yourself in the next 5 years as a clan?
I'm hoping to be in bigger and better tournaments, streaming. Actually have a couple. I'd say roughly active and dedicated, about 20, 25.
That's a good number, man. I think he's upstairs.
Yes, sir, it is. Proud of those numbers. Plant now. Plant B, eyes on me.
I'm looking at you. You good?
Oh my god, you guys scared me. Oh my god, you look like two aliens.
Oh, smite.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. I just be,
No, you're good.
Hey, sandbags.
Watch that window and I'll watch the stairs.
Goes right there.
Good shit, Simon.
Oh, well. He's Arches. He's dead.
Hey, I forgot.
Jump.
What's your name? What's your friend? JRO?
J-Rock?
Oh, I see you. Rocko.
J-Rock. Okay.
Rocko. Oh, Doc Squad.
Yeah.
Dude, they said you wanted to join. That kid ain't.
I remember you guys.
Well, J-Rock's, yeah. Did you play in a 5v5 tournament?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, I was like, hey. No fair. Looking window B. Don't see nothing. He's up B.
He's their bottom. A. Looking mid.
I saw him. Oh. Left. He's B.
They up on A.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, come right there, son. It won't let me unmute them. Hey, there's one back out.
Eyes on me, I'm planting now. B, 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 B. UAV up.
Hope so.
Two are backside. Yep, two are from backside.
Yep, okay.
Oh, that should've killed him. That should've hit. It didn't even register. He's rushing you.
They're defusing the bomb.
One is, yep.
Oh no.
He got a good round though. The, I don't understand how that works. Hey. Yeah,
they
got
the
hey.
GG.
Yes, yeah it is.
So how many people you got on your team that are wanting to learn how to stream or are already streaming?
We have only one streamer and he's streams Apex with me.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody else needs lessons on streaming. I got a pred.
One's going to A.
I wanna get streaming caught in.
He's not going that way. Dropping my pred, watch out. Stay alive. They're all on B. All on B. Or all headed A. They're headed A. Got two.
Where's the last guy at?
I think he is also on A.
He's middle,
maybe
middle,
mid.
Bottom mid, bottom mid, bottom mid.
Bruh, he's already weak. He's still taking more shots.
He's taking all y'all out. Oh my god.
My god, man.
One bullet to the gut is all it took.
Don't say you, Mark. Don't say that you. You're you.
Don't say you to the Uzi boy. I'll smack you up and down.
I'll smack you up
over
and
here,
down.
Over here.
Until you change
that. Hey, I got A covered. I got up top A covered. Like, bridge.
That's not your age bracket. We ain't gonna talk about that.
Okay, do we wanna fight Uzi or party or no? There's another guy in there. In there.
Yeah,
he's down below. Well, I'm gonna think I'm gonna stop messing with this guy.
Oh, that room up on top of
me. How do you get that?
Oh, I forgot. The one, that one shot. Yeah, I'm the model AD, and then the dragon breath room. I ran up, man. Yeah, so basically, I have like four bullets in it, and then just
dude,
reload
get that vector,
and then
dude, I'm gonna spam her with that vector.
I play Shimmy 24/7. I did it. Dawn in a few weeks.
Good old 10-1, Uzi.
Uzi going hard. Hey, bro. He went that one game about like 11-3.
I'm on 10-1. That's what I'm working with.
This is what he gets for not playing. Stop playing for a little bit.
I can't play this map, buddy.
Get the fag, that's what he said.
Well, that's,
see, I got a thermal.
He's
I can see the shadow when they peek.
Is in their spawn? Alright.
Oh! A, up top, A. Last one's over there. Not top A, by their spawn, A.
He's down below me.
And
Where is he?
He's at B. I'm waiting on him to plant.
Positive, yeah. He ran.
Bruh, I don't understand how he's taking on them both. I can't.
But. Team back and out, chief.
How many we got?
No, thank you.
That's another back out.
Hey. It's only why not.
Nah, I'm sorry.
Man, I'll give it to WAP. I'll go Mavs only. I'll go on Mavs only with them.
Well, it's only three of them, so at this point, I'm just gonna full send it up the middle.
Yeah, I'm gonna just run that fire shot.
I wanna go knife butts though, we just gonna kill them all.
They're at A. I heard one at A. He might be all the way up top.
One up top.
Yeah,
let me kill some dude with the first shot. You already know.
Oh, he misses with the shotgun. Ooh.
Knives G-G's. Only. I went knives only for you, Colin.
GG's. GG's. Man, that's tough. You hate to see it, man. Gotta land those shots, buddy.
And them cheeks open.
What's up?
What? Come in.
Yeah, we get that a lot.
So you said you got one guy that streams Apex with you. So how many other people?
Yes.
How many other people want to start streaming?
They don't have any openings on
the.
I'm pretty sure Bear and a couple more people.
Three of them. On
I just don't have the internet for it, or else I'd have been on top of it already.
I got good internet. I can start.
Not gonna lie to you, man. I've played with T-Mobile Hotspot before. You know, it has been brutal, but it's doable. But I do understand you gotta have the correct connections, so that way, you know, quality is what is key here. You know, I'm still in the process of upgrading my quality, so I do understand that. We might be able to help you guys out as far as learning how to stream.
I want to get into it.
We are missing a person. We are missing a person.
I'm here. We're missing Silent.
Yeah, what happened to him? Is he loading in?
I don't know. I think he backed out. Or he's loading in.
We got a sniper with that dude.
Yeah, he's head glitching it.
Head glitch, damn, I didn't see
him. I'm gonna go back. He rotated around. He's in our spot now.
Alright, silent.
I just want to say hi to Flame.
I just started using it.
Black Lives Matter.
Yeah, I had to unmute. Yeah, it wouldn't let me unmute you, Silent, because you're in. Silent, you hear me, right?
There we go. There's our sixth person. Yeah, you saw him.
But he didn't see you.
They're both in the same direction.
Mike,
what?
How
dude, you? Get out of the corner, bro. Get out of the corner, dude. You're no good.
Uh-oh. Here we go, baby. That's what we talk about, that aggressiveness.
Hey, look at my team. You want
to... Hey, the corner.
The cheeks are in the corner.
I'm gonna clap that guy's cheeks
in. Are in the corner.
Bro. I'm hard pushing on, mid.
Dude, I'm gonna hope try to snipe with a bogus controller.
Okay, mid to tires.
Seriously, the next season coming out, I'm a banner.
Well, do you wanna?
No point of playing nice now if they're gonna use the 725. Is there?
Seriously, I'm gonna have to ban them if the new update comes out of the game.
I'm already here. I'm waiting for it to come down.
I flashed the guy mid.
Play patiently. We got defense, remember that. Watch our six, please. Whoever's in the junkyard. I don't see nobody behind us. Yeah, they're not. They're gonna play a little bit. So alright. Oh my god.
Right. All they do is come for me.
Yeah. Are you kidding me, dude?
Right. Get ready to go inside. He's got a beagle.
You know they're gonna be two on the head glitch, and they're gonna be the rest.
They're gonna drop a VTOL.
Oh my god!
Oh!
He's sniping all the way in the back.
Yeah, he won't get out of spawn. That kid's trash, bro. One's all the way in spawn sniping.
Try.
Bro, anybody can send spawn and snipe, kid.
Trash talking. You're gonna move. I'm not doing good.
What?
He got me, dude. I shot this kid. Oh my god.
Right, I'm about to actually snipe.
Back him up behind you, Z.
Couldn't beat me in a 1v1 though. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I'd say that too. All bum ass.
hard pushing it.
Bro, my controller won't let me snipe. There's one. I got both of them. I got both of the snipers. It's just my controller just will not let me snipe, dude.
He's in a corner. In a corner mid. In a corner mid.
Oh, I ran out of bullets. Last one spawned.
He's in that corner probably in the spawn. Plant the bomb.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Got boys. Yep.
That's three out of what? Six? Alright.
Yeah, I got final kill. Woohoo.
Why ain't y'all talking, bro? Where y'all at?
Your cheeks clapped in, huh? Mm-hmm.
I didn't even hear him talk. I didn't clap in.
Alright, bro.
Bro. I hard push.
Let's lock it down, guys. Come on, we got this.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, man. This is, it's getting, pretty intense right now.
Pop it, smoke. Why I'm going up top.
Why is everybody
popping? He's mid on the steps.
He's coming in.
They rushed, dude. They rushed in our spawn too fast. First, we were so excited to use using the team. I mean, going crazy.
No way they didn't kill him.
Like
1v1.
Let's see.
Ah, I shut the fuck up. Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Oh, they won't 1v1 us though. What we're talking
angry. About they don't want to see me go angry.
Excuse me real quick. I don't understand why my controller was going left and right like I'm fighting the stick drift. I cannot. Ugh. It's so hard to not fight stick drift. I'm so upset right now.
Oh my god. Jeez.
Kids get sleazy wins, bro. You know how that goes. Sleazy wins, bro.
GG's, ladies and gents.
Yeah, we're playing for cheating.
Sleazy kids get sleazy wins, bro. That's how that works.
I mean, like, they all good and tough, but they wouldn't 1v1 us.
Send 1v1, bum.
You guys can always invite bum. Me. You guys are hilarious, man. So, most of you guys just mainly play multiplayer, like you guys, you guys really don't like Warzone like that or Battle Royale. You guys did say something about Fortnite, right?
I play it.
I play Apex and Battle Royale. That's what I prefer.
No, I H1Z1, no, Battlefield.
The only Battlefield I ever played was, I think, the first and second one, and then after that I stopped playing because it got bad. That's my opinion.
Really
most games I play right now are, the only games I play are Apex, COD, and Rainbow Six.
Three more minutes.
How is Rainbow Six? I'm not really,
okay, like, if you're coming from COD to Rainbow, it might take a...
Sometimes it goes in, sometimes it goes out, people. Bear, are you there? Hello?
Yeah, I'm here. We got a 4v4, best of 3, search and destroy CDL available right now on Game Battles.
Let's go, let me get in their spawn, let's go.
Oh my god.
I can't shoot. I'm glitched out. Wipe him so I can pull up on the bomb.
I literally just run for a second.
I can't aim. It won't let me aim or nothing.
Okay, so he physically sniped me out of midair. Feels like. He hits a wall behind.
Is somebody maybe
he's coming inside. He's going back inside. Bear, back inside. He's coming behind you. He's going back inside.
Can somebody drop me smoke on B? I'm spotted.
That's 3v1, 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 3v1.
Good build.
I told you I can't shoot. I'm playing bomb. Come get me.
See, right there in front of you.
He can't shoot. He can't shoot. He can only point him out. Oh, God. He won't be able to
shoot.
Yeah,
he's gone. He's gone towards the artillery. There you go. Good job.
Let's go.
I couldn't shoot.
Uzi, you can't shoot?
I was glitched.
He was glitched out.
What about Uzi?
I can shoot. I'm just looking at him. I had him in my sights for like 30 seconds. I didn't feel like shooting him.
Yeah. Alright, now I can put in some work.
Damn, bro, they hard.
It's the third guy.
Mid build.
These guys got my number tonight, man.
We have a 4v4 available on Game Battle.
What, tonight?
Right now?
Yeah. I think it starts right now. But we can make it now.
Uh-oh.
Uzi, what do you think? Should we play those, or do you think we could pass on them tonight? What are you feeling like?
Uzi going hard,
I want to pass.
What do you think? You want to pass?
Yep. I'll give her opinion.
Alright, we'll skip on them tonight, but tomorrow we're gonna have to be in there.
GB kids.
We'll actually play this tomorrow right now. Alright, he's gonna spawn up top.
I spawn.
Middle. He's in the middle now. Second floor. I don't know, I understand how he's hitting me.
Wow, this kid's running around the right shit to Mako.
Man.
He's in the right shit now.
I'm gonna pull
her
right.
Well, I'm gonna fucking actually.
Don't make me fucking burn your bike.
Oh Lord Jesus.
That McLaren lit.
I'll
give
you
a DCL,
motherfucker.
Right now.
Slice your head off.
Oh, damn.
Explain to me how he just came in that door and did not.
Oh, he's kidding me.
I got you! Ha 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 ha!
I am just getting destroyed right now. Sergeant Destroy.
You're trash. You're on trash. Camping little freakers. Oh, be quiet.
I'm sniping back here.
Bomb down on me, bomb down on me. Oh my god, dude.
Hey, when we catch up and win, back out. Also, say hello to this stream real quick. Say hi, guys.
Yes, tell them what's going on.
What's poppin'?
Of course, the world won't be a hero. One guy's gonna be coming inside.
One on A, planning.
Aw, damn.
You guys are on stream, by the way, so you better win. He didn't like that. He said, we get it. We fucking get it.
What? I mean, people expect me in your stream, man.
I'm actually going to play like...
What? Oh my god, dude.
That's too good.
Like, I died from fire damage. Oh my god. Dude clearly gets outgunned.
For B. Let's go.
Good job.
Good rounds.
I like the long shot, huh? I like the long shot, boy. Huh? Just like me today.
I'm pulling out that fire shot.
Come on, boy.
They're on that building.
You guys said you only got about, what, 4 people for the Warzone tournament?
Yeah.
Wait, the Warzone doesn't start yet.
Yeah, it doesn't start till July.
Wow.
C4.
How did he know Mike was there?
Probably saw him the whole time.
I'm gonna see you. Yeah, you guys are bots. Yeah, he's so like, wow, you're an asshole for killing me. Shut the fuck up. Your fucking cheeks in.
Oh man, these guys are lagging.
Don't worry, I cut your cheeks in.
Alright, I'm gonna try to see if I can just rush up the middle with the lag and all. It doesn't matter. Let's see if this works. Alright, they're all three in the middle.
I walked in and Bear got me fucking killed, man. Why you get me killed?
Hush. Hush.
Need to.
Fuck, dude. I can't hear, bro.
Let me mute them.
Oh, GG's.
Excuse me.
You guys, sure you don't want to jump on some quad Warzone?
I don't care.
What's up?
You guys want to jump on some quad Warzones, or you want to stay with the stay in Search and Destroy?
If you want to take some people over to Warzone, you can.
Cool. How many people want to join?
I'll play.
That's one.
There's one.
J-Rock, you down? Oh no, I can't hear him. James, you there? Can't hear him.
Oh, I get the front, let's go, I get the front.
I'm trying to Uzi, so I might die.
In their spawn. Damn.
Yeah, because I got A, I can't tell.
One's taxi building.
Let him plant. Let him plant. So how often do you guys practice, man?
Let me run up your spawn. That was funny.
I clap your cheek tonight.
Do you guys hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Yeah, I hear you.
So how often do you guys practice?
A lot. Almost every day, if possible.
About daily practice?
Yeah.
Alright, we got one guy running to this building over here in the spawn. Or the taxi building.
Damn. One's mid building.
Yeah,
oh, he got me.
Have a kid right there.
Taxi building. Taxi
area. I missed him. That's my fault. Oh, he stuck me apparently.
Wow, he had to use fire grenades to kill advocate.
Apparently, he stuck me. Doesn't even show that he stuck me, just shows me dying. Alright.
Oh man, this is some god tier accuracy.
So,
bro, it's literally a 1v4. That's how it's going. Get out of here.
Go ahead and mute those guys. So,
yeah.
Is there a certain competitive level that you guys are trying to obtain? Like, are you guys trying to get on that level, like, front stage, face in face plan? You know?
Yeah.
Okay. You think you can take face?
If we got better with our communication, I feel like we could.
Top taxi.
We just need more communication, better shots when we do shoot hero shots. That type deal.
He sniped me for long range, dude. This guy up top, up top.
Yeah, one guy up top, one guy in taxi building.
The way I see it, nothing's impossible.
Oh yeah, nothing's impossible. You can always reach out.
Wow.
This game's broke.
Uh-oh.
Damn, I was like...
There we go. That's only one round.
I muted him.
Trying to face phase, I see. So, why are you guys called the Diamond Clan? Like, where'd you come up with that name? Like, how'd you come up with that name?
Honestly, you would have to talk to the founders about that. Because when I first played and got recruited,
he's right there,
I thought they was like Demon. I didn't know it was Diamond.
There's no way, dude. This kid, yeah, he heard me. There's nothing I can do, you heard me. Oh, good rounds.
I wiped out the last dude.
So, are you guys inside of Kansas City, Missouri? Or, like where are you guys, like, mainly?
New York.
Everywhere. Colorado's where it started.
Colorado's where it started.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.
Way below Colorado.
It's the guy over here at B. I just don't know where at B. Is he up top?
He got me. Oh my god.
Going to plant A.
Where's he at?
Alright, if you're dead, you can't talk.
Let's go.
Unless it's advocate asking me questions.
Oh yeah, I didn't even see him in 5 seconds.
That's like my crypt. Is when somebody talks while I'm trying to clutch.
Yeah. I haven't said a word myself.
It makes me so nervous when somebody like talks and trying to fight.
I got one guy going B, one guy rotating B.
He's at B ball.
Yeah,
one on top of Greg Carr by B house in the middle.
Yeah, he saw me. He was waiting the whole time.
Dang it! Oh my god. Lucy just got in that window in the spawn.
Damn it.
We're using F1, right?
Yeah, for what?
Wall
I use FMJ on all my stuff.
Yeah, wall back.
Yeah.
Mm. He still should have died.
Yeah.
If anything, he should have got one, but that was a good round for him. 3-3. It's a good game, man. Good game. Nice and sweaty. B actually. I haven't seen anyone go B.
Yeah, I normally push hard mid building.
Yeah, one guy that taxi, one guy that taxi.
Hey, one more mid building. Who's doing?
Bro, how does he survive a headshot? Like, I don't get it. He's already damaged.
GG.
He had to get the no scope off, right?
I don't know. Yeah, I do.
Man.
No.
I call BS. That was a good. Hey, he got the shot off.
I mean,
off,
that's point blank.
That,
so
even point blank, yeah. that shouldn't have got no. That shouldn't have been a hit a kill feed. Should have been a hit marker at least. Trying to watch taxi. Apparently, I can't hit the guy in taxi.
Oh, someone executed me. No!
Oh, you got executed? Oh, snap.
He's in mid and taxi.
Oh, excuse me.
Yeah, it's not top taxi.
Top taxi, okay. I'm looking at A. Oh my god, dude. This thing's stupid.
Top mid building.
Top mid. I can't like go through a door, can't go through a window, can't mantle.
I saw that.
You're a bomb kid, bro. I can't hear nothing. All these dudes do is flank, bro. That's all they do.
Alright, let's we'll stop them right here. We got 3 rounds in a row.
I'm an Uzi's gotta give you a good Uzi, bro.
Who are you talking to?
Don't worry about
I'm gonna
that.
Give you a good Uzi advocate.
Oh yeah, you gonna give me a good Uzi? Alright.
Yeah. I'm Uzi, bro.
I'm using the Uzi actually.
His Uzi's overpowered.
Like my Uzi like level 20 right now. That's just piss poor. I haven't even daggered nobody yet. Let me try to dagger somebody.
He hard scoped me.
Damn, bro, what a bomb.
Hot taxi.
Oh, wow.
Two of them.
I can't dagger at all. I'm horrible with that.
What?
You're a bum, bro. 1v1 me, dog. Send me an invite.
Hey, if you guys go 1v1,
you think you're me? Send me an invite, bro.
I'll put it on stream.
Send me an invite.
I'll host it.
Bye, bro. One head at 816. Nigga, send me an invite, bro.
Oh. Hey, yeah,
but. Man, get out of here. You saw me.
Yo, 1v1, bro.
GG's, GG's. Oh man, this is a great night. All right, so which guys said they wanted to roll with me and J Rock over to all right, so that's Bear. How does me back out everybody here? So that's me, J Rock, Bear, and we need one more, or we can just run three trios.
Yeah, I'll go.
Cool. Alright guys, tune into the stream, man. Give us a little chat. We're gonna try to get a dub on stream, man. Jesus Christ. Whose phone was that?
I have no idea.
What do you wanna do?
Try to pick a better gun class for this.
Hey, Duke and a 1v1 like or
we need to back out because we only have four.
Hey, Mike, if he doesn't 1v1 you, I will.
He's not sending me an invite.
He's probably
you would invite him.
Oh, you're in my game.
What?
That's recoil.
I'm not getting no invites from anybody.
Aim stability.
You're in my
game. Oh yeah, he did send me an invite.
Uh-oh. Well, record.
You wanna stream it?
Yo, let's get the.
I mean,
yeah, I'll stream it.
You feel like streaming it?
I could put it on the stream real quick, a quick little 1v1 before the war zone.
Aye, he gonna invite us.
Oh, well, he'd have to join my lobby. Let's see how this works.
Oh, no, just join his. Join his game.
This is probably the most toxic thing I've ever seen.
Ooh. Yeah, just join him.
This says 816 has invited you to a game. I can't even. I'm about to. Yeah. And. Yeah, it won't even let me. It's. Okay. There you go. You just have to press square to accept the invite. Apparently you can't find people.
Oh man, that was my phone actually.
I think I'm in the party. Hello? Hello?
Yeah, I'm listening.
It's not allowing me to join the game session. I might just have to. I don't know, man. We probably can just continue, cause it's not letting me join. Yeah, it's not letting me join anything. So this is me and J Rock.
Yep.
So you want to stream the 1v1?
I don't care.
Let's
do whatever.
I'm trying to.
Oh,
there we go. Let me see if I can get J Rock in here now. Can anyone? Recent players. Where's J Rock's name? Okay, I'm about to text him again. Okay.
Oh, I can't invite him.
I sent him a text. He should be able to just join in. But that's fine. He should be joining in a few seconds. I think I'm the podcaster, right?
Yeah.
Well, hold on, I gotta switch over. So, alright. Hope, I don't know if he joined in. J-Rock, are you the Kai-Cast or are you in the game? They might... how am I in the game?
I don't know. I can hear you.
I don't know. I'm trying to back out. How do I back out? Just leave the game?
It's silence on their team, on his team. I don't know what, why he started the match for. I guess this kid's nervous or something.
If he wants to play 1v1, I mean, like, what is this? I don't understand. Like, am I, like, what do I do? Yeah, they backed out. They backed out of the game. There we go. So apparently, we cannot see anything. Don't know what happened. Do not know what happened, and I can't see anything. Well, we are going to take a brief 5 minute, I don't know. This is joinable. They all say joinable, but I want to join in and be in their game. Look like a Diamond Clan has a vendetta tonight. They are in a 1v1, so we are just going to play some. There goes Simon.
Wow.
What happened, man?
Kid fucking cheated. He ended the game in three rounds. Like, he ended the game when Mike was going to win, and he ended the game when he had 3 points. The enemy had 3 points. He ended and cheated.
Wow. Could have probably told you that was going to happen. Well, if anything, we're gonna switch over to Warzone, and if you guys down to play some Warzone, let's do it. See if we can get your buddies to join. Okay, that's J-Rock. Okay. Let's see if we can get
Bro, dude is sus, bro. Dude's sus, bro.
I heard what happened.
Didn't even make it through a full match, bro, and he quits, bro.
Yo.
Get off me, kid.
Mm. Well,
hey, tag that in your stream. Diamond Clan. 3-on-1 and niggas quit, bro.
Well, we are in the it's on Facebook, Twitch, I think Twitter and YouTube. All right, so which one you guys wanted to drop out so we could play quads? We got 5.
Oh, I'm already in it.
Uh-oh, silent left. All right, cool. So we got A16 and Bear. Let's do this, man. Let's get this dub on the stream. Got some more questions.
Hey,
Abigail,
and you can ask.
Yeah, man, as a friend.
You can
right?
ask any of my clan members, bro. I didn't start using snipers till what was it, like a month ago?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Man,
yeah,
you
then
seem pretty
start
good
using
with it.
A sniper. I ain't never used a sniper in a game, bro. I don't like snipers.
Yeah.
I don't mess with them.
It's pretty satisfying, actually, once you get the hang of
Mike
it.
Mike loved the sniping between me and Uzi, and then Mike all of a sudden started using a sniper, and he's like, man, I'm good with it.
Bro, dude was so sus, bro.
dude, you... The minute
said
I thought you got 3 kills...
He said you was hard scoping.
The first kill was a fucking hipfire, dog. Get off me.
Oh, man.
Quick scope, third one was.
Oh man, you gotta take it easy on him, man. You can't be you can't go hard on
Yo,
people like that. What's going on, man?
Yeah,
What's up? What's up?
I'm here.
It don't show you on my friends list no more.
It shows you on mine. Oh, it's probably because mine always says that I'm offline.
Oh, that's not.
Yeah, a lot of people just said, like, to join my lobby and like people that I don't know. And then, you know, or people that I, like, you know, kind of outplay, and then they'll just sit there and start joining my lobby, you know, spouting racial slurs and stuff. I'm like, I don't have time for that. So, I just...
Yeah, just, I don't want you to get any more restrictions, because I don't keep you around.
I know, that, honestly, I don't know what the hell happened there, because that was all stupid, and that thing was silent. I didn't do nothing with him. That's what I was kind of mad about. I'm like, I didn't do nothing with silent. Who's he saying, oh,
I'm just trying to get, everybody where they get along, bro.
I know, and I'm like, I told him, I'm like, all I'm trying to do is get along with someone.
Yeah.
And I'm like, all I want to do is get tired of get and have fun and do it. So I'm like, how am I supposed to do this without, and I'm like, all I'm doing is getting crap for on, I don't even know.
Start there, get some loot real quick.
TV station?
Yeah, TV, there's a couple of buys, like five buy stations right here, so. I'm gonna grab a scavenger. Yeah, I'm gonna grab a scavenger first. Hang in here. Grab the like supply for boxes.
You're gonna grab it first.
Yeah, so you can just supply some boxes.
I might just grab it.
There's a guy right here to my right.
Yes, I am. He's in this building here.
Oh, gold in it. Alright, I'm gonna grab the other scavenger. I got this scavenger advocate.
Oh, he's lit.
Where's he at? Down below? Crap, I'm trying to get in there. I don't know
where to go. No, he's right here in this hallway.
I don't know where to go.
He's inside TV station. Yeah. Yeah, he's lit.
I down one.
Oh, damn.
Oh, one popped in from the fucking
gulag. Well, we are on the gulag now.
Yeah, we are. I got 500 damage.
Mike, you back from the gulag.
That's not how we're supposed to start off the game.
I got 188 damage. I thought he was down though, bro.
I downed one.
I thought I downed him.
I downed the other guy down the hall. But there's another guy that came around the corner.
Dude, I want mine.
Oh, yeah?
You got eyes on me, Advocate. Let me know where he's at.
All right. Right here in the middle.
Middle, yeah. All
right. Left. Yep.
Thank you.
There you go. All right.
Oh, what do you mean? It didn't even show me.
I don't know who has eyes on me,
I'm
going to
grab this guy.
I'm coming to you, Dot.
I'm on my way back.
Dog got back.
Alright, so where are we about to go?
LMG up there.
There we go. We need to hit these boxes, my guy. Really? Alright, hit that box for me so I can go somewhere else.
Go right now.
Alright, it's on the roof, I believe. Yes, on the roof. I'm grabbing it right now.
Alright, they're right here.
They're inside. They're inside, and all I got is this purple deagle.
Yeah. Hey, y'all
he
got
just jumped down to the floor. Taking shots. On top of the building.
Down. Full kill.
Did you wipe him?
Yeah.
Right on the street?
Over here, in here.
This building on you, Rob. I'm going through front.
Yeah. There's two. One up top's down. On the fence. Okay.
Alright, cool. I was like, I don't see him.
Like, yeah, that's all cool.
Well, this, I already have a satchel. Free satchel up here if you guys want it.
Hey, y'all got enough
money
to
buy me
that. I don't know.
Yeah, that was all. That was all.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Now getting back. Bro, my adrenaline's pumping.
I love it.
That kid, bro. Oh, that kid made me so hot, bro. I swear.
They're on top right there.
I landed on your ping.
You owe me a loadout,
I landed on your red bullet.
Right there in the street. See him?
Hey, roof right here.
One.
Yep. Yeah.
Full killed one.
If I hit that dude twice.
One's weak.
Down one.
Down one.
C4, watch C4.
I didn't have a gun or bullets
in any. There's plenty of guns right here if you need. Y'all need some help? I need some help. Yep.
Right. Shot him down.
Hurry off.
Finished?
Alright, cool, because I'm like, I don't know what that was. I didn't even know he was there. Well, dude,
is that all of them or no?
I cannot tell.
I had to finish him.
Okay.
Alright. Moving upstairs.
I think there was. Yeah, that should be off. Cause I thought there was on the roof.
Boy, Josh, take his ass out here and find these bullets now.
I might go. I don't know. I might go with the AK.
You want to drop some snipe? I'll get us a loadout.
Yeah, where you at?
Yeah, I ain't.
Right here.
Alright, I'm coming up.
Oh, yeah, I'm on the roof.
Yo, you need.
Sorry.
Give me a minute.
Here, I got my full stack right here.
Okay. You got it now? Or you want some more?
I need 5,000. Or 500. Shit.
There you go.
And I'll just buy the loadout and then I'll drop you what's left.
Cool.
Alright. Do I want my snipe? I one level should at least get a sniper.
Where is legendary. There you go. I need to buy some armor plate. That's what I'm gonna do. Cause that show needs some. As soon as you buy that thing, you buy some armor plates.
There you go. Go ahead, toss it around. Everybody get some armor plates.
Armor box, right here. Armor box. Armor box. Alright, we'll snipe for you guys.
You guys will snipe? Okay.
Yeah, I'll snipe for you.
Can I snipe too?
Yeah, you can snipe. Do whatever you want to do.
Yeah, I'm grabbing my MP5 and my sniper.
I'm ready to go.
I gotta grab. All right, so let's pick a location here. Let's go right here downtown.
See where this next circle is going.
Mm-hmm. All right, you want to see what the next circle is going to do? Then let's go right here.
Let's grab that contract. Yeah, let's get that contract.
Yeah, let's go.
We still got a lot of kids alive.
About 90.
We'll have another loadout in 30 seconds.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Better save their money.
Get it while you can, because never know. 30 seconds is a long time.
Hey, guys, right here?
Oh, I see him.
Where? Ping him.
No armor on him.
Yeah, I'm rushing.
Where? Headed gas station or what?
Oh, no, I'll snipe him. Downed him.
Full kill.
Oh, you still behind?
Yeah, full kill.
He gone? Yeah. Alright.
Behind us.
Hey, behind us, yep.
I'm getting on the roof.
Oh, he has no armor.
We're being tracked. Does it seem like we're being tracked?
We're being tracked, yeah. Get in this car. We're gonna drive to the contract.
It's right above us. We just gotta get up top and get it off the roof. I don't know how to get up there. I think we gotta climb. Yeah, we gotta climb up here. I'm climbing up right now. I'm just
snipers on top of tall building.
Yeah, get up in here. Let's chill up here, tell us.
I'm almost got the contract. Just watch my back.
Yeah, I'm coming up the ladder. Hey, I'm about to aim at those other kids and snipe them.
I see him.
Alright, let's go to the contract.
What? It didn't let me deploy! Oh my...
Damn it.
I'm not about to cuss.
I'm on the side of...
I'm right here. It wouldn't let me deploy.
I'm on the side, yeah.
I don't understand why it wouldn't let me deploy, but it wouldn't let me deploy.
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah.
Yep.
We can go, though.
Double threat. You double see that attitude.
Yeah.
They're on top of that building snapping at us. We might as well go get this contract.
On top of your building, top of the building.
Yeah, he's
this
close.
This one right here.
Yeah, I see Archer. They're there. There's no way you can hit me there. There's no way.
Oh, one close right.
Down or. No way. I sniped them both in the head and they didn't down.
What's making me so mad is that they would not let me jump off the building. Down me. That's what makes me.
I know. I hate, sometimes it, that's the only thing I hate about Warzone. It's a pretty hot.
That's bad.
I jumped off the building and I'm spamming the X button, about to break my back button attachment.
Yeah,
it does
like,
not a, like.
It done that for me though before, but.
We should have just left.
Yeah, that's why I was. As soon as I got that contract, I was trying to leave, get
both
out of there.
Both those guys on the roof, though. I.
Hold on, I'm gonna edit my gun real quick.
I snipe both of them in the head. They didn't die.
Back us out real quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna edit.
I'm not feeling the ground.
Yeah, I only got one. I only got one battle royale class.
How's the Ram 7? Is it good in Warzone?
Decent.
Mobility's down, but I should be able to win gunfights with this gun. And then I'm gonna switch over to shrapnel, so I can have two C4. Nah, actually I'm gonna stick with the tune-up because a tune-up gives you revive time.
I am.
Alright, I'm ready.
25%. Switch over to flashbangs. One second, I'm almost done. Make sure my reticle's right.
Actually, I might run a heartbeat sensor.
What up, Trent? Thanks for stopping by the stream, man. Trent. Oh, is that right? Camp call.
You can start it.
Oh, it's starting up right now.
Oh. I was smoking.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the bathroom really quick.
Play nice. Camp call. 22.
Bro, that stuff got me so dead, bro. I got up 2 points on that kid and he quit.
Yeah. Hope my stick drift doesn't like PMO. Like, try to get you guys in this tournament. You guys think you're going to win a tournament? Oh, let's see if they can hear me first.
It's like small numbers, so we're very passive.
You guys think you're going to win a tournament?
I don't know, bro.
I mean, that's
I don't really rock Warzone.
I mean, that's what's going to make it bring out the competitiveness, man. Like, really, really see.
And I know, N.E. Huskers, ain't he,
Yeah, he's already paid.
What squad was he from?
I think he's with a Clockwork, I believe. I'm not sure.
Yeah,
I
see. That's gonna be hard to beat.
Yeah.
I don't know, because it's Warzone, though.
I am back.
Hey.
Where are we going?
Everyone has a fair chance of Warzone.
Where are we going?
Wherever the circle takes us.
Gotcha.
Right above his head.
Good old N.E. Huskers.
Yeah, he was a
first. I liked everybody in that tournament.
Yeah.
Man, that tournament was pretty
awesome. Except for what? It was good. I liked it. It's just...
Kim Carl is a truer...
What got on my nerves, though?
Who's father? On my nerves, what else? SWB Mask is stopped by the stream, man.
That's Josh.
That's Josh. Well, they trolling you guys hard in the chat right now.
Yeah.
What type of...
I plan on getting us in there.
Alright, looks like we're going to have to go train station, Boneyard, and Hills. Let's probably go here. That seems like it'd be smart.
We should go TV station.
Yeah, no way.
Where are you going?
Right,
Hills?
Yeah, right here. Right, like, right here.
I seen off of that purple pink out, so I was headed for it.
Yeah, that's what I saw too.
Alright, so I'm gonna grab me a gun.
I'm gonna go ahead and hit that house and grab that contract.
I'll hit the one.
You grab that contract, there you go. Let's see where they're at. Damn. They're right in Prom 8 East.
Yeah. I see them up top. That's the TV station, actually. Yeah, I'm not even gonna mess with that.
Two AKs over here. You guys see the gun?
I'm gonna rock a LMG. So that way I don't, like, rush out stupidly. I found me a free sniper, so hopefully this works out.
Alright, here we go.
He's right there on my mark. On green mark.
One's on me, yeah.
Yeah,
oh,
I
no, never
I
mind.
I can tell you where they are.
220, he should be.
My call outs are gonna be a little fucked up. Dang, I ain't supposed to cuss.
That guy, that ship sailed a long time. You guys been cussing the whole stream, dude. Oh, man.
I mean, Simon was cussing.
Hey, Samson, I got a mixer. I just don't run it because, like I said, I got bad internet. And even in my mixer, I put 18 plus.
Right there on the roof.
Yeah, he's on the roof.
Yeah, right there.
Just yep, right there. He's flying off.
Yeah, I got a mixer. I got.
He on the run. He's moving.
I
can't see him.
They're right here. Hard push to the flanker.
Oh, they
killed them right here.
Yeah, team. Another fight. Hold on. Yeah, you guys are already in there.
Outside? Oh, he's right over here. Coming in, just coming in.
Oh, he's broke upstairs.
Oh, my God.
There's three of them outside. I was getting three guys outside. Dude, had to have an LMG, I'm God. MP, RM. Anybody watching me right now?
How, dude?
That's what I...
There's no way! Nine!
That's what I said.
You said y'all troll Bear because he's mean to you guys? How you feel about the George Floyd stuff? Honestly, man, my honest opinion on the George Floyd stuff, man, it was messed up that, you know, he had to die. Or not had to die, that he died. And, you know,
yeah,
people dying at the hands of, you know, cop brutality, mainly black people, is really high in America right now. So
I feel like it was messed up, but I don't feel like every white person in America should pay for it.
No, I definitely would not say that, because there are good ones and bad ones out there. Oh my God.
Yeah.
But you know, there's buttholes in every race.
Yeah.
It's just, you know, at the end of the day, you know.
I lost a good friend to that, right, probably like a couple weeks ago, bro. Because we ended up getting into it about it. Yeah. And he was pretty much like, I mean, he didn't say like white people ain't shit. He didn't say it like that. But we just wasn't seeing eye to eye on the situation. And he kind of tried to make me out to be racist when nothing I came out of my mouth was even racist.
Yeah.
And he told me I needed to educate myself. And I told him I'm pretty much educated, bro. But I said, when you decide to open your mind about the situation, instead of being narrow-minded about it, let me know. And then he unfriended me.
Yeah, you like it's when it comes to situations like that, you can't really I really try to, you know, not voice opinions, my opinion about it, because it's, you know, it should be pretty obvious. I'm pro-life, you know, regardless.
Right.
But you know, I'm not going to sit there and ignore that it's not, you know, a problem.
It is a problem.
You know.
Yeah, and I told him that it is a problem.
Yeah, I'm like, I have nothing against cops or whatever. I just think there's bad cops out there. Yeah. You can either buy me, I don't know.
Alright, hopefully we don't get shot.
I just hope it all gets resolved and everything goes back to normal, honestly, because it's a sad situation where I feel like the government, it's not staged because it happened, you know what I'm saying? But the fact that this situation did happen was a perfect opportunity for the government to turn everybody against each other, and the people that are falling for it, I wish they would lighten up and smarten up a little bit about it. So we could all come together as a people, get the problem resolved, and move on to a better world.
And peace on earth is
white people don't understand. They all think, and black people just think, no, white people don't care and crap like that. But
I mean, like, it's inevitable. There will never be peace on earth. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but
that'll never be in existence ever. But it's still up to us as people, as a whole, to come together in situations like this to figure things out, instead of saying, you did this and you did that. No, this is because of you. That type of stuff. That's only going to get violence.
Y'all bounties over here.
Yeah, there's no way we're going to get that. I'm trying to figure out a way to get you back. We got $1,700. Yeah. Well.
A lot of people have been offended by my opinion, bro. So I mean, if you do too, I understand.
I don't hold any grudges. I'm completely open-minded. I know when someone's being disrespectful and when someone's, you know, trying to have a positive outlook of it. There's nothing really positive about someone getting murdered on camera. By police.
No, it never is it.
You know, but at the end of the day, you know, are we going to continue? The question is, are we going to continue to fight about it? Or what are we going to do about it? So, at this point in time, you know, I personally don't like the riots, you know, personally, but because it could affect.
But you got to feel it.
You know, I understand where they're coming from, but.
Definitely.
You know, because the riots could have, you know, almost affected our business, to be quite honest with you. You know, the Hy-Vee Arena was, you know, looted, and that's, you know, can be fact checked on Google, but I just wish that it wasn't. All right, so we got a team going to this drop right in front of us. We got a team going to the drop right in front of us.
I only got 30 bullets in my AK-14 in my shotgun.
It's about to be ugly.
So that means white, stay back.
Right here.
I got one down.
Hey, I'm nerf, I'm nerf.
Once, bro.
Does this other kid got a mic? Oh,
J Rock.
Yeah,
J Rock. Yes.
Oh, three to three, one more, one more, one more.
On the roof, on the roof.
Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Last
he's on the other side of the fence.
Yeah, he's running away. He's running away. He's running away. I can't get to him in time. I'm popping the baby right now.
Oh, there's another one on me to the left.
Left. Oh.
I got left and right.
Yeah, left and right. It was another team.
There is bad.
That was another team.
Yeah, if I was back, if y'all had the money, that would've been better.
But I have 1,200 damage here with 3 kills. They do not like me this game, or at all. We're gonna back us out real quick. We start that one up. We got about one more game before we call it a night on the stream, man. We gotta get this one up.
But yeah, I want to start streaming. I just really don't know how and crap like that.
Well, I could teach you how to stream. It's not that hard. It's just it's like I'm not a professional streamer by any means. So don't get it twisted.
Yeah.
More than willing to give out any pointers to any of them. You know,
but then also you also host more than you also host games and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Who's playing music? Got me.
Nah, he does not camp. I've dealt
it's
with
that,
far worse. Trust me.
It's that couple from New York that does them videos.
That one brotherhood from New York that live streaming.
It'd be awesome to get a DMD clan. I guess on the stream team, or, you know, as a stream team, have you guys out there streaming, producing content and stuff? That'd be pretty awesome to see.
Yeah, I hope like in our future, if like I'm still around, hopefully, bullshit should be. Well, I'm saying hopefully in the future, I hope that I will be streaming and hopefully I'll be the streamer for the clan or multiple people, whoever.
Well, what platform do you think you guys, like, if you were to start streaming right now, what platform would you pick?
Yeah. I don't know.
You guys are trolling.
I'd say with Xbox.
Stay with Xbox. Okay. So you stay on Xbox.
Either that, I want to get a PC. I'm gonna get a PC.
Well, I'm not gonna lie to you, man. The PC game is where it's at. It's.
Yeah.
Because think about what, like, outside of gaming, like, think about what all you can really do with PC. Like, you can all the mobile games you can probably play. You can probably play on the PC if you want to. You can do homework on the PC, surf the web, watch Netflix. Like, there's so much stuff you can do besides just gaming on a gaming PC. Like, that's what makes it, that's the benefits of a game, you know, having a PC or a desktop, because of all the extra stuff you could do outside
of
gaming.
In a year from now, I probably have a PC. I was just like, for right now, I'm saying, if I wanted to start right now, I would just have to stream off of my Xbox.
Yeah, when I first started streaming, man, I still have my PlayStation Slim, by the way. I started with a $10 PS4 first-gen camera, PS4 Slim, and I was playing on a 65-inch screen TV. And before I would sit back before I decided to sit in a chair. And we're talking like a hard wooden chair with no cushion, nothing.
Oh yeah, that's what I got at my dad's home.
Man, I did that for about
I have a gaming chair too.
I think I did that for about 6 or 7 months. And then I got the MSI gaming laptop. Just so I can run and I got my first piece of streaming equipment, which was the Elgato HD60S. And
what's a good camera to get for
the best camera? The camera I'm using right now is a Logitech little 1080, or is it a 14? It's a 1080p HD. I paid $80 for my camera.
Good.
I'm
I'm going to upgrade to this A5100, which is about, I think, a $500 camera.
My question is, what do I start streaming off of? Do I go from YouTube, Twitch, like what?
Well, see, that's really kind of what my question was going in the direction of, like, what do you think would be the best platform for you to start as regard, you know, to streaming, since you're going to be on Xbox, you know, what are you going to
do? I'll stay with Xbox.
Yeah, are you gonna be on? Are you gonna do Mixer, Twitch, Facebook,
Mixer?
YouTube?
Mixer. I already have a Mixer. I somewhat stream it.
Yeah, see, I don't know much about Mixer, so I really can't give much advice.
Neither do I. I just hear their live stream on there, just.
But I mean, other than that, I mean, yeah. Mixer, like, it seems like it's gonna be a pretty big platform. I think, isn't Ninja on Mixer?
Yeah, he's on Mixer.
Okay.
Yeah, so Shroud.
He left Twitch. Shroud's on Mixer.
Oh, Shroud's on Mixer too?
Yeah, he left Twitch and went to Mixer. Yep, Shroud's on Mixer.
So is Twitch dying right now?
I have no idea.
Man.
Everybody's switching over to different.
Yeah, because I
everybody's
heard a lot of,
Mixer though.
Hold on. Why do I have J-Rock muted? Don't know.
I had a lot of people switching from Twitch over to YouTube J-Rock gaming speaking. And back to Facebook.
What's up?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. I had you muted this whole time. I'm like, I can't hear.
I'm guessing that.
Can I follow your mixer? Sure, man. I don't even know if I would have to, like, get a mixer. I would have to create a mixer to follow someone's mixer. Twitch isn't dying. Man, I don't know, man. I hope not. I hope Twitch isn't dying, dude.
Yeah.
My main goal.
So, advocate.
What up?
It's for people to get on YouTube wherever they're at and be like, hey, that diamond clan go hard.
Right?
So I'm guessing you started off on YouTube, right?
Yeah, I started on YouTube and stayed on YouTube.
Yeah.
I mean, I have to.
I don't know. Yeah. I'm like the person, like, I would want it to be on YouTube, but I'm like, we're more of a gaming thing, like YouTube's has multiple things on it. I'm like, so you know what I mean? So, I feel like I make fun on YouTube and then go over to Twitch or something like that.
That's what I started on YouTube and went to Twitch for about a year and then I went back to YouTube.
Yeah, see, I'm just
I feel like Twitch more gaming, people might come by and stuff like that. Get your views up and stuff like that.
No reg on the first burst, but alright. My mixer is. Give me one step, bro.
Oh my god. I just gotta figure out what this starts if I get carried on this. I ain't worried about
friends. Alright, jump somewhere far real quick.
Jump somewhere far. What type of circle is this?
I am called to.
Downtown port. Just these little houses over here. There's a lot of stuff right here. Kind of want to rock the head in the circle.
On this. Why am I always moving like that?
Alright, I'm here. I'm back.
You back?
Right, that was the longest.
Let's land on one of these scavengers and loot up real quick. Man.
I'm landing on the my purple
top. I'll go with you, Bear.
I'm just gonna land.
I
don't know where I'm gonna land
on this one.
I don't know. I don't
get
know.
My loop now.
I'm just gonna drop. Pray to God I don't die. I'm in destruction.
Hey, send me some guns. Get out.
I'm with the advocate.
Alright, cool. Well,
where is the scavenger?
Alright, we got one.
Oh, you got it?
Alright, let's start. Let's hit
it. I don't like that one, please. Bro, I'm just. Jared, you just see me climbing over this, like. Bro, this. I thought I knew it's faster than running.
Bear.
Yeah.
I got a question for you. Uh-oh. How does it feel to be our youngest recruit?
Oh man, you're the youngest recruit?
That's, yeah.
That's how old are you, man?
It's okay. I get bullied. I get my respect. Like, I don't know what to say it. What's the word of it? Like, I get my fair share of what I have to look up for and crap like that. But I mean, I don't mind being the youngest because I'm like, it shows you guys like that I'm not just a little kid. You know what I mean? I may be the youngest, but I don't mean.
What do you like? What? Four, let me guess your age. Let me guess your age. Mm, 15.
Yeah. Hey. Josh is 16. I'm like 1 year younger than.
I think our youngest member of that was on my team, Dark Odyssey, is like 13. Sportsman, like that kid's a beast. Guys right in front of us. Guys right in front of us. Guys right in front of us. Gas station.
Hang on.
I just saw him on top of the roof.
He's oh yeah, I see him.
I'm gonna try to get inside with this.
I'm over here, lonely over.
With this shotgun, so that way I can actually do some damage with it.
I'm right behind you.
Why are y'all so far? That's great. Someone landed with
725-2.
He's in the street.
Is he? Hold on, let me get this PK.
I die. RP. I'll get this other contract.
Where'd he go? Oh, he
disappeared.
Helicopter? Yeah, I don't want to shoot that. Where did he go?
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab my scab.
I don't know where he went. That guy disappeared quick, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, anybody want to drop? Grab a loadout real quick.
Hold up.
Shit, we hit that other scavenger. We'll all have money for a drop. I'll probably just go ahead and quit playing.
I'm gonna drop off the dot.
I'm right in front, right here.
I'll be right there. Hey, you bought one yet, or?
Mm-mm, I haven't bought
one. I'm getting on for it now.
I'm about to grab a USB. We got close people are right here, so we should be okay. I'm actually gonna like.
That loadout drop still on you guys?
Yeah, right on us. He might be in the sky. He was in the sky. He's gone now.
We got people
to
the southwest. They're fighting.
One guy's on top of the roof, though. For one team.
Fucking a building, I believe.
Left side.
Yep.
Trying to come through my loadout.
Oh. I seen him, he went around this building.
Yeah, I'll fight you, dude. No armor, I'll fight you. Anyone got any armor plates that can spare? Cause we are out in the open room.
I only got one.
Alright, let's get to this building there and get higher ground. Alright, J-Rock, I'm gonna
try to
go. I'm
running slowly, but...
Alright, let's get to this building, J-Rock. Let's get inside.
Yeah.
Fine. Oop, sees me.
Yeah, he does.
I was lost in my building, sorry.
Is that one?
Alright, I'm gonna try to finish them for you.
They all up in this building, right?
I can't finish them yet.
Down two.
Oh, right here, right here. Damn, right here.
We need to get inside for sure now. Down one.
Gosh, what happened?
I need a res.
I'm on my way, I'm on my way. Gun. Give me a sec, give me a sec, give me a sec.
Cool, I did not make shoot my gun.
I'm gonna grab this.
Going upstairs.
Alright, just stop moving, stop moving.
There's another. Run away, another team coming.
Alright, run away.
I'm upstairs.
We're right here. Oh, no, we're not. How the hell we get out of here? Okay. How the hell we get out of here?
There's stairs here right now.
Alright,
yeah, I'm gonna go.
I don't know, I'm stuck in my building. Damn, I tried to come over to help you out.
I don't know if that guy's still there.
I killed the other two, they're white.
Okay, cool. So you high ground, we got a car coming. Actually, I'm gonna go down, he's coming near me. Yeah, you better oh, he's at the buy station.
Find me back, boys, come on.
He bought both his teammates, all three of them. They're all coming back, right on their stuff.
Ping him.
Hey, red things in the sky.
I can't see him.
Here. Oh, Jarek, if you knock that dude, oh my god. Oh, you can knock him right there. Keep shooting. Oh.
Down him. Yeah. Down him. He's on the roof. Down.
Hey, try to buy me back, quick.
Shit, I'm high. I downed one of the dudes off the parachute.
Derek, he's by me.
Yeah, I'm trying to buy you. Give me a second.
Yeah, hold that loot right there. Hold the loot, because I ain't got.
Yep, up top. Right here.
I'm a box.
I'm landing right where you are. It's there right there.
What is this? I need some C4 back. Oh, that guy had no C4. His buddy has some C4.
It's inside.
Yo, there's more loot up front. More loot up front.
I have no ammo.
More loot up front.
Yeah, I'll grab my sniper. Here, can we run back to where I died up on that hill?
There's plenty of stuff right here. Plenty of stuff. Hey, there's a growl right here. Everything.
I need ammo, boys.
Plenty ammo. It just disappeared. How do I not have a body vest already? And I just, yo.
Yeah, let me get the scavenger.
Yep, go ahead.
Nah, you're not gonna give me this vest. What, such disrespect.
I tried to pick it up too.
Right, and I thought I had it. It's all right though.
That's what I'm saying. This game's kind of
broken.
Yeah,
I wanna run through this loadout thing.
All right.
Well, actually, I want to grab the scavenger on this roof. And then... Ten sniper bullets.
You need some sniper bullets? I have 40.
Yeah, I'll come over to you. Hold up.
And then, not to mention, there's a free loadout right there.
Yeah, I want to get that.
You want that sneak? Here.
Drop.
Oh, thank God. Did not mean to.
Anybody want that riot shield?
Here, take your.
There's air ammo. I don't need
that. There you go. I don't need none of them. Well, actually, why did I do that and not have a sniper? Here, grab can it. Someone give me some sniper bullets? Yeah, I'm about to grab it back. I'm
yeah, grab that leftover.
I'm an idiot.
Yeah.
Well, I got sniped at.
There he is on the ground.
Got it.
Where, on the ground?
On the ground, right?
Oh.
Here,
that's not how you do that.
Hey, I didn't see no.
Yes, sir. I didn't see him at all.
Ground temple over there.
Oh, behind.
Yeah. Can you pick me up?
Oh, I see. I'm gonna drop down.
Here, yeah,
I'm
down.
I'm dropping down right now. I need to get more.
I gotta make it to you guys.
I have none.
Yeah, I have zero armor plates.
I have two.
One's on up top.
He's inside in the stairs.
I had a sniper mic.
No armor plates.
I have two here, Mike. I'll drop you. Come here, Mike.
Should I go for my loadout or no?
Oh no, I
Mike,
thought,
here.
Thought I just heard someone drop down.
Yeah, there's one guy up right here.
Yo, Mike, can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm trying to focus in.
Alright.
I'm cracking kids, but I can't. Uh-oh. Oh, he's up top, hip top.
Oh no.
One guy.
Oh.
One guy. Dang. How do we get up there?
Please, J-Rock. J-Rock, please, let's go.
I'm on the way up.
I got him.
Oh, you got him.
I can't use the growl.
I'm coming.
I'm already here.
I'm coming, bro. Where you at? I see you.
Hold on, let me mark where we gotta go. We gotta go at least this far. 377 meters. Let's push right and let's get out of here.
Hey, there's a field right here. Want to take that?
Nah, because we're going to get a rocket launcher.
There was people over here. So.
Yeah, I was trying to get behind them. I think they already ran off.
I don't got a gas mask.
There's a bot. I can't drop mine, but I'm going to buy you one if you need one.
We got some.
We gotta go.
Alright. Let's go there.
I'm out.
There's a vehicle here.
This guy's, I think I saw somebody on the roof. I'm not sure. But we're good, though.
I thought you used the growl.
We're close.
Somebody took all my sniper ammo.
I got some.
I can buy some stuff. I'll buy ammunition box in a second. Of course, this is loot, but bait, but whatever.
Well, they can try.
Oh, someone's here. They just bought someone back. I'm getting high ground.
I need armor plates.
If it lets me get high ground, dude.
Yeah, I see him.
My God.
Yeah, I saw that.
And apparently, there's like, why is that a thing? Why is that a thing to where you can swap between single fire and automatic? Like, who wants to do that?
For real. Hey, there's one on.
And I'm sitting over like holding down a button. Normally,
hey, I'll be right behind you.
Bro, you didn't say that, Roof.
Sorry.
Hey,
Sorry. I got ghoulies. I'm gonna try to win.
He's right up there.
Oh, one team from the fucking right.
I cannot believe that's still a thing,
I
dude.
Knocked his teammate. Let's go, Abby.
I cannot believe that's still a thing, dude.
Bro, if you land on that dude.
There's no way I'm gonna land on that dude and get those kills back. I need to play smart. This is probably the dumbest idea I've had, to be honest with you, but I need something.
All together, we'll work with 9, 10, 11, 12 kills.
I gotta start practicing because I used to be good at Warzone. I stopped. Once I joined this clan, I stopped and I started playing Slurk.
Are we all gonna be playing against each other?
Every man from it's basically team versus team, you know. You got 72 hours. I saw you over there.
So we'll be dropping in different lobbies, trying to get the most kills, pretty much.
Pretty much.
Okay.
How long is it? Like, how long will we be doing?
It's a 3-day tournament. You got to July 4th at midnight to, you know, get as much game play as possible.
So basically, you can sit there 24/7 on a game play. I take that M4, yeah, I like that.
How will you guys keep score? Or keep score?
You guys to screenshot your results from your 10 best games. Or your 5 best games, really. You know, you play as much as you want and you'll screenshot your 3 or 5 best games. And then, if you get a dub, it's multiplied times 3, or 1.5, I believe.
So there's only 5 games we can play, as many as we can get in.
We play as many games as we want, Mike. But the top 5 games, we take them and then.
There's no way, dude. Absolutely no way. With a Odin, dude. I absolutely call BS. I absolutely call BS. With an Odin, bro. With an Odin, I call it. He didn't miss a single shot, bro. Didn't miss a single shot. No, I'm spectating this dude. He's wall hacking. This dude's cheating, bro. He's cheating.
He's cheating. Report him.
There's no way. He's wall hacking.
I reported him. Wall hacking.
Come on, bro.
No way. I'm spectating.
3 kills, and I'm your only kill, and you don't miss a single shot? Yeah, nah. I call BS. Yeah, nah. I gotta spectate this kid, because I'm thinking he was shooting that guy with a... And they're all cluttered together. Look how they're bodied up like that. There's no way. None.
There's no way.
Yo...
Gotta
watch. Well, we're just gonna go ahead and call it right there, man. I'm gonna go ahead and back us out of that one. I'm not about to sit there and watch that BS. That dude sitting there, there's no way. Not with an Odin.
What?
That dude was. I call suspect on that. But man, thank you guys for coming out to the stream. Thank you guys for watching.
He was tagging people.
I definitely appreciate you guys for giving us the insight on you guys' team.
Appreciate the invite.
Oh, no problem.
You hopping off, Em?
Yeah, I'm about to go ahead and run this DX Racer real quick.